Men change things just doing suspect. Sheriff Sandy, you the magnificent. Sheriff Godling, all of my soldiers, you the magnificent work. Oh, you. Mental nightmare for all of them. Are we more? How many were killed? Mr. Trump, and there. Well, that's the making of the
Of course, but the larger point is the one you made at the very top, which is nothing ever gets done. And I think there's a reason that nothing ever gets done. If you look at the political structure is such that the NRA puts a huge amount of money into candidates, and they have made it so that...
That's true.
Yes.
And you keep disproving.
Well, hang on. All right. And it made it so that I think for Republicans, it's very difficult to say, I'm going to challenge the NRA. I'm going to take even moderate steps because all of you have been talking about that. It's fine, but I don't interrupt you, right?
Yeah, yeah, it's your question.
Okay, so fine.
Well, I love hearing your voice.
Thank you, my brother. But I'm just saying, all of you have been talking about mental illness, right? Okay.
Nightmare headache for my circuit.
From people who have demonstrated mental health problems, guess what? The NRA would go after. They would start scorecarding and say this person is not to be elected. Donald Trump got a tremendous amount of money from the NRA. What is he saying over there? Oh, well, maybe it's a mental illness. You know what? That's kind of early to talk about this, which is, at this point, so tired of it. This is about Hollywood. Forget Hollywood. This is about 26 people dead while they're in church. It's unbelievable. And unbelievable is 5 weeks after some nutcase starts firing at people in a concert. And this comes, it just goes on and on in America. We had a shooting in Colorado, three people dead. We had another shooting yesterday, even before this one, two people that, it just goes on. Every day, the carnage, you guys talk about Chicago. And yet, why does nothing get done, in my opinion? Because of the power of the NRA and the power of people who say, you know what, I think this is now a cultural, highly politicized issue. If you're a good conservative, you're all about gun rights at any cost. And that is terrible.
But there's an underlying it. You're imputing the fact that if an NRA member doesn't want to get anything done, the overwhelming number of NRA people are people that know how to use guns, that are law-abiding.
By the
law-abiding.
I didn't say that. I didn't say NRA members. It's the NRA that doesn't
know
anything.
Yeah, what?
No, but you take, for example, something like a front stop. Remember that
conversation? I need it up.
Anything got done? You think Republicans ever...
I think they're working on that.
Yeah, I know.
Turn of the feedback.
I think it's an oversimplification to say and try to pigeonhole this and say this is the NRA. Not the NRA members, but the NRA members are represented by the NRA. And I don't think they don't like this anymore. They don't want you to take their guns, so they can't defend their family or their loved ones. And thank God the guy of law abiding patriot came in and stepped up to the plate.
This is the argument that says, a good guy with a gun will stop a bad guy with a gun. Well, the good guys with the guns weren't there in time to stop 26 people from losing their lives. At the moment, what we have, he was running away. At the moment, what we have is a situation where the NRA, people who are on their right, who want even less in terms of guns. So they always are pushing.
Just last second, I can't let you get away with this one. To say that the shooter was already running away when this heroic guy stepped in with a legally purchased weapon and chased him around.
Oh, that is after.
Future carnage happening to denigrate his heroism.
Denigrate no one's heroism. What I'm saying to you is he was leaving, so let's
talk about that.
This
is where it ends up.
This program is brought to you by Liberty Mutual Insurance. Liberty stands with you.
Liberty Mutual stood with me when I was too busy with the kids to get a repair estimate.
Liberty did what?
Liberty did nincompoop. Poop annoying. Mediocre massacre.
originally found in jellyfish, Prevagen is the number one selling brain health supplement in drugstores nationwide.
Taser. Ow.
Hello, I'm the Idaho Potato Farmer. You've probably seen me running all over the country in search of our big Idaho potato truck. But not anymore. I'm done with that.
Just going to stay home on the farm. Eat a beautiful Idaho potato and watch the view of my dog.
The Idaho potato truck pulled into town today, and it's really a sight to see.
Oh, man. Let's go.
이때 때리게 또 또 욕거든.
알아.
I don't know if it's ready, but I got one to drop off for you. For Wednesday?
Wednesday?
Yeah.
Oh, it's ready. 860.
Cool.
Yeah.
Mediocre massacre. Keep
connection to the location here behind me was the ex mother in law. Now we find out he was married twice. I have two very troubled marriages. Have been also in trouble.
손님 왔어요? 만나 뵈어요, 가다. 호국.
미야오
캐리 여기서
미스보세요 캐릭터 아이스스
sees Professor Hanukkah, he's just bored.